All right, we're back with another episode of Outriders. So last time, sadly, Jakob died. I defeated that boss pretty well, and I got a new gun. We do have this side quest I'm gonna do real quick, which was to find these stones. So we'll see what that's about. Then we'll go talk to Shauna and probably move out depending on how long this side quest takes. What does it give me as a reward? A lot of experience, apparently. The whispers are very weird. I know we're here already. Oh, hello. And I died. Let's try that again. Oh, there's another fully auto. I don't think that perk works as intended. The way the perk's described is, shots link up to four enemies sharing 40%. Unless I have to hit each of them individually. I wonder if that's how it works. So, like, if I hit one guy, and I hit a second guy, they'll start sharing damage. We'll try that, see if that's how it works. So I hit that guy once. I hit you once. I hit you. They all just share the damage if it works the way it said it's supposed to. Or, you know, it doesn't work at all. I know it does work. Okay, so I have to. I had to hit somebody once and then hit somebody else, and they'll share the damage. Well, they'll share a portion of the damage. It's not just automatically shared like I thought it was. It'd be nice if it was, but. I guess that's the balance on the gun. This sniper rifle, however, has an interesting ability. What is it? Shots of quick bleed, shot damage an enemy with an anomaly blade dealing. Oh, it calls down an anomaly blade to attack him? That's cool. 5,000 damage, too. It's 1,000 better, but it's not as good. That freezing effect is just really good for stalling them, and that's what I need. And also the double critical damage helps out too. The thing about this is basically almost a guaranteed one shot. So you get the power to activate. Well, not guaranteed one shot, but guaranteed couple shots. Yeah, that freezing effect is just way too good to give up. That was a purple. If you're dealing with beasts, that might be good, but the fact that I can just freeze a person out in the open and just continuously deal headshots. You and your super armor can just stay right there, buddy. Those were better gloves. I definitely saw better gloves. Such a damage bonus. every 5 second thing, but extra 5,000 damage added on. Come on, book your head up. You know you want to. Or my ability cannot work. I love how that ability needs some work. On multiple occasions, they could have saved my life. Must have bled out. I'm pretty sure someone's up there. I must have picked up armor that gave me 2 magazines of. I saw that purple. Now he's a nice one. How's he immune to effects already? I haven't hit him with anything. Of course that fire. Of course he can use fire. Nice. Gotcha. Come on, go into your animation where I can hit you. That's a 10,000. That's 10,000. Holy crap. Doesn't do the ice effect, but it does a fire effect. Just less frequent.
Zahidi, there's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
Huh. I wonder if your powers could influence it in some way.
There's, like, something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. Looks like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
Alright. And the next one could be those desert beasts.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.
I know there was a chest back here for when I was running away. There it is. Shepherds of Enoch. So it'd be in the monastery courtyard would be another one. I'm on fire. Surprisingly, very accurate light machine gun. When the big bads were coming. Please, let me deal with the snipers. Oh, he's a sniper. I hate when there's snipers. They don't have the red sight, they can just shoot. Of course he's an ice orb guy. I don't want the sniper to be an ice orb. These have done some significant damage to him. There we go. If I could stop missing every single shot. Got him. Better pants. They're blue. Yeah, like there's a bunch of melee people about to come at me. No? No large group of melee people? That's rare. Oh. Where the hell did you sneak by?
Zahidi, I found another artifact.
Collect this loot chest real quick. Which has garbage. At least I'm starting to get better at dealing with these guys.
Looks like the anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Looks like this video is going to turn into just doing this side quest. Back this way. This looks like we're gonna be fighting creatures. Oh, let's go into there. Is there a church here? I guess we're going through a church.
Zahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place. Which is totally not creepy.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Totally wasn't worried until you said that.
All right. Yeah, I can't hit him from here. Far away. Any loot chests to the left or right? Not just a restock, which I will take. You're dead. I hate a destroyer. That was a mistake. Better boots. Not a better rifle. Well, it might have been a better rifle. See a loot chest down there too. And that's what I'm looking for. Every time I walk through one of those doors, a weird sound hits my headphones. Looks like a battle area, but... Oh! It's a shaman. Wonderful. That's why we don't joke about that stuff. Especially when I am literally standing in water. Should try that again. Of course I'm stuck on the restock station. Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be? Stop telling me about world tiers. Alright. That's not how I want to play this, but... That's what happened. On fire. If they want to leave me alone up here with the shaman, I am fine with that. Well, if that douchebag decided to come up here, I am not fine with that. Are you serious? Are you... What'd I get? I saw a purple pop up. What was it? Wasn't better. That was great. That was fantastic. Finally!
that was a fight.
Just found another carving, Tahiti.
Describe it to me.
After I get my loot chest. And I got a purple.
It actually looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered, when there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while, until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. There will be no one left to read our history.
All right, that's enough history hunting for me. Time to get back to trying to stay alive.
That was a lot of titanium I just got. All right. That's it for that long side quest. We'll end this episode here since it's going quite a bit before we start up the next one. So we basically learned more about Augustus's people's past and more about this planet's past. So there was a time before the anomaly, which is interesting. But yeah, that'll be the end of this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please leave a like and subscribe, and until next time. Later, guys.
I tried to say you brought us the Outrider. You saved us. But with Jakob gone, August cannot be consoled.